I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, thousands of people are lined up outside the court in Miami, where former President Donald Trump is set to be arraigned later today. Plus, new developments in the war in Ukraine as Russia responds to Ukraine's spring counteroffensive. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.